This time of year brings longer, cozier evenings, orange hues, and candy. There's nothing in the world quite like peanut butter and chocolate experience. Nothing else is Reese. Thankfully, this video is sponsored by Reese Canada, where they have 3 cups per pack, and all of us fans have our own ritual of enjoying it. Here's how I savor mine. The first thing I like to do is explore the sounds of the packaging, listening to it crinkle so gently. Tracing the letters R-E-S-E, Reese. Now I get to peel it open, and it's so satisfying to watch it. Slowly sliding out the peanut butter cups and counting them. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. We can play with food a little bit and make these into gears. Gently pulling off the paper cups to expose the chocolate ridges, which are perfect. Reese peanut butter cups are the perfect combination of milk, chocolate, and peanut butter times 3. Now I can play with them, tapping, splitting them open. Favorite part, eating it. I like to eat around it, so I eat the ridges first, leaving the squishy middle for the last. Peanut butter and chocolate goodness. Now that we had our little treats, time to get more cozy and sleepy. Another thing I love about fall and autumn are all the colorful changes. Reds and burgundy colors all around you. I like to go for walks or hikes and even collect some of those leaves. bring them home, dry them out sometimes. So I thought we'll enjoy some sounds of different types of leaves. Sounds. This leaf is so different. These sounds remind me of when I was a kid and me and my family would go for walks into a local park and I would just run into the piles of leaves. Leaves surrounded you. You felt so weightless and soft and crinkly and so stimulating. Plus the colors of them are always so gorgeous. Our human eye enjoys these kind of colors. They're so stimulating and pleasant to our eye. Oranges, reds, yellows. And since I collect them sometimes too, I like these big leaves as well. They kind of remind me of the mixture between beige flipping sounds and some kind of hardened fabric sounds. But it's the most natural material, of course. Processed. It's so pleasant. The simplicity that we find all around us amazes me every day. Sound in this world. It's quite fascinating. So now is the time to get super cozy and warm under a blanket. I'll swaddle you in it. sure that you're nice and snug and comfy, like a burrito. You like this one? Yes, I love it. It's so soft. Colorings of it, the browns, the oranges, the whites. It is so plush, so soft, feels so good against your skin. So I'll wrap you in it a bit. Yes, you're looking so good. Okay, nice and snug in here. Face here too. Make sure you are nice and cozy and warm. Mm-hmm. Okay. How does this feel? Good. Perfect. Well, since we're decorating you now, how about we add some festive lights to it as well? Yes, that's right. We're going to bedazzle you with this gorgeous orangey yellow light. The sound of them too. It's very clicky. But in the soft way, sound. These are sometimes so hypnotizing to look at, put you in a state of trance, don't they, sometimes? All these glittery lights, yet they're still so warm, welcoming. Makes us realize a little bit what the little moth feels like when it sees the flame. It is so beautiful, I just have to go towards it. So what do you think? Would you mind if I around you a little bit, warm up your spirit? Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll start with this end. Okay, just go around your ear here. Two. Okay. this like so. That's pretty good. There. Now you look glowing. Nice and warm colored. Matches your personality. Nice and glowing and very special and unique. And I can send you some more of that same orange light from my hands. And it could feel so nice and warm. You feel it? I'm going to light up some candles for us, okay? So, now we have these two little candles. That I can very gently tap on. Listen to the sounds of flickering candle and create more of the warming sensations to help us fall asleep quicker as well. And these are scented as pumpkin spice. That's another thing I love about fall and autumn, is that there are so many beautiful scents that are arising. The smells of apples and wreaths and harvest and pumpkins. It's also the season when it's getting colder. So you want to be more warm. You want to cuddle up in front of the fire. Snuggle with someone you love. And it just warms your heart, doesn't it? When I was little, me and my sister would always burn candles and just sit around them and tell stories. Or just be scared, especially if it was raining outside. We would. Enjoy being scared together. The silliest thing, but I really miss that. This feeling of being protected from the elements and seeing how fire brings everyone together. My favorite thing. Do you have any stories like that? Thursday night. Would go off almost monthly for the whole day. And me, my mom, my dad, and my sister would sit in the kitchen with a bunch of candles, play jazz, or tic-tac-toe, or do homework. And it would always happen around the fall time. I remember how amazing those evenings were. Really, I wanted nothing else but just to continue. Just family surrounded around candle, just like you and me. Mother Day. Simple. But such a deeply connecting experience. You can share your stories, your fears, your hopes and dreams. You can just enjoy each other's company. Can see each other's eyes and realize how similar we all are, how our wishes, our goals are quite the same. We all want to be loved, appreciated, needed, and it's so important. People and be real with them and help to make them feel it. That's what I love about ASMR community too. It's everything is based on simplicity and comforting of each other. There are so many different techniques and ways that we can achieve it. But the bottom line is, it's just you and me being cute together. No worries, no troubles. Just this moment. And no matter what, nobody can take away this moment from you. Play with the flame too, a little bit. Just let it warm up my fingers. It makes me feel like I can sense the fire, you know? I can feel it. You don't just know that. Almost touch it without actually touching it. Can you sense it? The heat from it? Humans have this interesting connection with fire. Through evolution, we've learned that fire is protection, it's safety, it's comfort. As cavemen, we gathered around it, and then not just cavemen, just modern men as well. We gathered around it. In groups, in families, who we trusted and loved, made our own communities around fire. So of course, fire has become one of the staples of feeling of security, belonging, nostalgia. Just like sounds of waves make you sleepy, sounds of crackling fire, the presence of fire takes you back. Early years of our existence, we all remember those campfires too. Okay, I'll stop being all nostalgic with you. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Hope it was pleasant for you. I love just being myself and talking cozy with you with candles. So thank you for listening.